I am aware that the Phase 2 executive order expires Friday. We will have a decision for you perhaps as early as tomorrow. I will have my gating criteria meeting later this afternoon. And we also have a White House coronavirus task force call tomorrow. And we're waiting for their weekly update on state-specific data and recommendations. So obviously, we'll have a decision before you before Friday. We're not going to rush that decision, and I'm not going to get into that today.